So now we're off to get something to go with that gingerbread, and off we go to Starbucks. Current time now is 6 p.m. Still here in Central, heading to the longest escalator in Hong Kong. Well, actually, a series of escalators. We're heading up along Soho. This is actually the route we used to take back then when we used to work here in Central. We know this route pretty well. Hey, it doesn't register exactly blue. Weird. Okay, it looks like purple from our screen, but it's actually blue. And here's the start. Off the Central Escalator. Pepper.
Bottom here.
And now then, all the way up to here. We still have a few meters to go. Alright, let's keep going. Just to see how steep the hills up here in Hong Kong, you see like these taxis and cars. We were walking up from where we were at the escalator place, and you can see how steep it is. Oops, let me just get the focus back. Wow, that's crazy.
This is the mid-level.
Yeah, this is the mid-levels area where pretty much where the rich people live. But to be honest, it's a bit creepy. We're on the route to the Peak tram station at the moment. It's really creepy here, man. Not enough lighting. Let's turn the lights on, shall we? There we go. Okay, much better. At least you can see. It's very dramatic though.
Like
this? Yeah, nor do I. Where all the rich people live. So after all that walking, we actually ended up near our old workplace. And we caught a glimpse of this.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
So, you can see that huge line over there, here in Garden Road. That's actually the line going to the peak tram. We were walking around and we had an idea of going to the peak this evening, but unfortunately you can see how long the line is. So, yeah, I guess we'll just have to save the peak for another video. Here in Central, we're actually in the middle of Chaitra Road. Road is closed off during Sundays because most of the Filipino domestic helpers like to hang out around here. So you can see some of the, well, actually, most of them are still out. They probably go home at around 10-ish or so. Current time now is 7:25 p.m. We don't really know where to go next. We're just walking around basically.
I'm going to get soup in red.
Yeah, we're gonna go get something to eat. Kinda cold out, so it'll be nice to like tuck into some soup.
And prep. Tired.
We're currently right now on the bridge after we got off the Star Ferry, which came from Chimsachor here to Central. Just taking the last few shots and then we're gonna call it a day because it's really cold out. I like how vibrant the colors are.
We're about to buy some rings at the time before we got home, but then they didn't have the correct sizes, so
it wasn't meant to be.
Look in that sales lady's face though.
Yeah, because I think they've barely have customers, and then we were so close to saying yes to it, and then in the end when she went to
check for the sizes.
Yeah, check for the sizes, they don't have my size. And I guess that's it. We're just gonna chill. I don't know if you noticed, I've been sick, and then I think I get this guy sick too. So we're just gonna chill at home, take a shower, and relax.
Hunt.
I'm not gonna hunt. My head is gonna explode soon.
But you haven't hunted for a long time.
My head hurts.
You can hunt.
I can't. I'll take a shower and see how it goes.
Well, thanks for tuning in.
Hope you liked the video.
And don't forget to subscribe.
Leave a like. Comment and tell us where else do you want to see in Hong Kong.
True.
Maybe we'll go there next time.
Yeah.
And then
plan out. Yeah.
Stuff. And like, if you want to know about things like how to get tickets or something, we can help you with.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright. See ya.
See ya. Bye. Bye-bye.